I'm Charles.
I'm Finn.
And we just got Beaker Creatures.
Okay, guys, this is the Liquid Reactor Super Lab. And these are our creatures.
Okay, this is the Bug Glitz. These are the Frostonians.
These are the
Astrolites. These are the Oceanites. And these are the Minosaurs. I ain't afraid of no
ghosts. They all come with five, but these are the reactor pods.
And this is easy to open. If you're seeing things running through your head, who can you call?
Ghostbusters! An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call?
So you just pour H2O into the beakers, aka water.
Add water to the reactor pods, then you will get these tiny animals.
Now we put the water into the plunger, and then we put the plunger into the lab base. Okay. Who you gonna call? Hey guys, now we're gonna use the probe to stir it.
And
this will probably only take about 2 minutes. It is really fast. Hey guys, we are gonna be pulling out the
little spaceship
with the tongs. We're pretty sure it's gonna be
Hornfellow.
We haven't looked. We are guessing from the very start. I don't know if you got it right, but it's Tongfellow!
Hornfellow. Yay! You got it right.
Yep.
I'm afraid of no ghosts.
Hey, why are you doing this without me?
You have to be 5 minutes up.
I don't have to.
You can watch us.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, Cyclops.
I started with Cyclops.
Hi, Cyclops!
Hi, Cyclops. He's funny.
Who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Okay, guys. That was our experiment.
And Thank you for watching.
And I hope you enjoyed it. Like we did. That thing was super.